Number 13, we have the integral of cosine raised to 4 x multiplied by sine x dx. Okay? Let b, the u, is equal to cosine x. Okay? Du is equal to negative sine x dx. So, the neutralizing factor is equal to negative 1. So, negative 1 integral of cos u raised to 4. Ito ay yung du. Du. So, integrate, we have negative 1 multiplied by u raised to 5 over 5 plus the constant. Then, substitute the value of u. So, negative cosine x raised to 5 over 5 plus the constant. Ito na ang sagot sa number 13.